What's up, everyone? Welcome back to Brickspiration Studios. Today I have a new mock for you guys. This is Tony Stark's lab mock. I attempted to fit every single Iron Man mark I own into this mock, and I did get close, but I'm missing 5 of the ones that I own. But I feel like it turned out pretty good, and it looks pretty good. It has a good amount of detail in it. As well as some little robots that I was experimenting with, like in the actual movies, and we even got a few homages to different Marvel movies, which I enjoyed doing. And of course I had to put Iron Patriot since I just got him, and I was really excited to put him into his first mock. I'm also experimenting with building on curves some more, and I feel like that turned out pretty well. The back doesn't look as good as the front, but that's not really the point of the mock. The front is where the action is, and it does look okay. So yeah, this was a pretty small mock, pretty quick video, but I do hope you guys enjoyed it. I tried out some new editing techniques that I hope you guys like. I'm just trying to improve the overall content in my channel. And thank you guys for supporting this channel so much. It's been a really great experience. And as always, if you enjoyed this video, like it and leave a comment down below. And subscribe if you want to see more of my mocks. And consider ringing the bell if you want to be notified when I release new content. But that is all I got for this video. Until next time, bye.